Welcome to afternoon tea at Marina's. Fyodor Dostoevsky. I say, let the world go to hell, but I should always have my tea. Best Russian poetry that Russian love by heart.
Alexander Pushkin, U Lukomorya, by the bay. A green oak trees by Lukomorya, a gold chain on the dock is found. A night and day, a cat most wise, walks by the chain around, around. When he walks right, sweet song in toning. When leftwards, tells a fairy tale. One death are there with spirit roaming. Mermaids from branches hang the tale. On paths of which no one has knowledge. A fancying beast, the lock dispose. One chicken leg, a little cottage, stands without windows, without doors.
With vigorous wood and whale irony, the waves come crashing, cat lies stoning upon the sandy, empty beach. And 13 nights in Ama Georges, the clearer sea, one by one, these gorges, with the, his uncle them to teach. And there a king's son, that weary chasing, does a dreadmon captive seize. The past the people, in clouds passing, right through the woods, right through the seats. A wizard bess, knight with this, a princess this, in price and pony, a brown wolf by her faithfully line. The Baba Yaga smoke to dread, itself is your insight this dread. The Tsar Kashi on these gold moldes, the Russian sense of us give orders, and there it passed, and honey quaffed, and seen the oak by Lukomorya, the thundered, and the cat most wise, his fairy tales to me repassed. I one remember, and this story to me no cast to light. What glory!